When a multi-segment dimension string is selected, an EQ symbol is displayed. Clicking this symbol will equalize the distances between the dimensioned model elements and constrain them so that the equality condition will be maintained if one of the elements is subsequently moved. The value displayed by the dimension string is defined by the string's instance and type properties. You use the equality display parameter to specify whether the string displays the actual dimension value, a predefined text value, or a formula describing the condition. For example, a formula might be set to read 6 at 1700 millimeters. To change the text or formula value, click the Edit Type button on the Properties palette when the dimension string is selected. Then, in the Type Properties dialog, scroll down to the Other category and change the value of the equality text parameter as desired. For example, you may want it to read EQ rather than equal. To control what is displayed when the string is set to use an equality formula, click the button for the equality formula parameter value. Then use the controls in the middle of the dialog to add and remove dimension parameters as needed to construct the desired formula. Prefix and suffix characters can be added to the formula here as well. In this example, the formula will read the number of segments, the length of each segment, and the total length. The display of witness lines can also be controlled from the Type Properties dialog. In this case, since the formula includes the total length, the internal witness lines and tick marks will be suppressed. Use the equality dimension controls to set the display dimensions for equality conditions in your projects.